healthy, because at the end of the day, it doesn't matter if you are doing all these workouts, if you're eating nothing but crap, and you're snacking all day, every day, it's just not going to be great in the end. Can I get an amen? Okay, so today, I got some really loud music because I need it. Honestly, today has been a great day, but I'm like, how in the world is it already past 12? I had a shower. I'm being fully transparent with you. I haven't even had lunch yet, but I have had pancakes and waffles. We've done a little bit of everything today. But again, we're all being knocked off of our schedule, so you do what you can do. Okay, so grab a set of dumbbells. Again, if you don't have time right now to do it, just come back. It's always going to be in my feed. If you can't find anything in my feed, go to the photos section in my profile. Go to the videos. The videos will always be there. If you have issues with that, then I can always send it to you, and I upload to my YouTube channel. So if you guys want more videos that I've posted throughout the years, whether it's nutrition, exercise, they're all on my YouTube. So drop YouTube ? In the comments if you want that link, and you'll be able to find anything I've ever done. Okay, so we're gonna work triceps, back, shoulders today with a resistance band. If you have dumbbells, you're gonna need the dumbbells. I'll also try to show you a different variation if you do not have dumbbells. Of course, you can find things around the house. You can find 2 milk jugs. You can find, a weighted block. I don't know. Get creative. But I do know that a lot of my viewers do have dumbbells. That's why I'm not just going to show you things like body weight over and over. Because if you have dumbbells, I want to give you something that is, worth doing. And that's really challenging. And I want to get a good workout myself, so we're going to do it. I'm going to turn off my heater. We're going to hop into it. Sorry, I've been talking. And fingers crossed that my daughter goes to sleep and stays asleep. Okay, so you guys know I like to start with our dynamic stretching. Legs straight. We're going to walk it all the way out. Keep that core tight. Drop those hips. Hike it up. I'm going to get rid of this mat because we don't need it. It gets in our way. We got some heavy, heavy tunes to the head. Those hips, blow that air out every single time you pike it up. Tilt the pelvis up, squeeze the glutes. One more. This is really, really heavy for me, but I'm going to challenge myself. So go ahead and lie down on the ground. If you have a bench at home, great, use a bench. If you have a stability ball, get on your stability ball. But we're going to do alternating tricep presses. I'm going to turn to the side so you can kind of see the angle. But we're going to do elbows in, focusing more on the triceps than the chest. So your elbows should be brushing your sides, slightly pointing the dumbbells forward as you press up. If you want to make it more advanced, put your feet up. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Let's do 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1. Okay. Now, if you don't have dumbbells, you can always put a resistance band behind your back, the small of your back. Really choke up on it. So you're not going to be holding the handles. You're going to be holding the grip really low. And you're going to do the same thing. Okay? Now, this is going to be for my more advanced people. If you're not at this point where you can do it with your hands on the top of the dumbbells, which this is gonna get my core a lot more than if my hands are on the ground, then just put your hands on the ground. You can also do them on your knees for a little bit of modification. If you wanna do a little bit more modified, then you can do it with your hands on a bench as well, on your knees, okay? So I'm gonna be up on my toes, tricep push-ups, elbows back, blowing that air out, keeping my core locked the entire time. Now, if you have a timer going great, we're going to try to do about 30 seconds. Just a nice isometric plank hold. But again, you should be shifting your body weight over, so your shoulder should be burning like crazy. Make sure your butt is not up and your lower back is not dipped down. Back's flat. Give me 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, shake it out. Grab some water real quick. We're going to go through that again. We're doing 3 rounds. Don't drink a lot of water while you're working out. A little sips here and there. It's just my suggestion to you. Okay, grab those weights. We're not going to delay it. Back down on the ground. Now, the further out, if you do want to work your core while you're doing this, the further out your legs are, the more intense it's going to be. If you don't care about your core, which everyone should, but if you don't care about focusing on that right now, just keep your feet down.
Okay? Now, one up, one down. Hit it. Elbows in. Six. Seven. Ten. You need to put your feet down. This is getting hard. You can do that. Power up. And two more each side. Woo! Good job, guys. Goes down.
And again, if you don't have dumbbells and you're just using the resistance band, look who's gracing us with her present. Hi, sweet baby. Oh, you gonna say hello to everyone?
She was supposed to be napping.
Not everything goes as planned, ever, especially during quarantine. All right, you're gonna count my push-ups? You're gonna do your push-ups? Ready, hit it.
One,
oh, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, drive it up, five more, crank it out, five, four, three. Make sure your form is good. Two. One. Okay, right. Those mountain climbers, don't rest. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and ten more. Five, four, oh no, three, two, one. Oh, buddy. Okay, hold it. Toddler. Pretty much from here out. squeezing my back muscles, leaning over, squeezing, okay? So every time you're doing any movement, understand where you're working, contract those areas, because if you're just going through the motions and you're like, oh, that person's doing this, but you don't know if it's for the triceps, if it's for the back, if it's for the shoulders, how are you gonna be able to isolate that area, right? So make sure, if you guys are following these workouts people are posting, I hope that they're telling you exactly the area that you're working, because otherwise, you're not gonna get everything from the movement that you could, okay? So on here, you can either hold your handles like this if you want, or you can just hold it right here, okay? My child's screaming, pause 1 minute, all right.
Four, three, two, and
10 more pulses. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, full range. Woo! 2, chest high. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. Strong. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! All right. Let's try to use the same one. Challenge myself. Start as heavy as you can resistance-wise. Drop down mid-set if you need to. If you feel like, oh, I'll probably only be able to get 4 reps, so I'm just going to go ahead and start with a lighter. Don't think like that. Challenge yourself from the start of the set. Then drop when you need to, if you need to. Okay, ready? Go.
Squeezing it back.
slow and controlled. Two. Great, let's do 20 of these. Six, seven, eight, five, nine, ten more. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Alexa, next song. All right, now with this, Alexa, next song. Sorry guys, about the song choice. You're just gonna have to delete me. Alexa, next song. Okay, with your lighter band, we're gonna do kickbacks. So again, choke up on the hold if it's too easy, or just scoot your body back. Elbow locked in, squeeze it back. Yeah, three, four, one, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, let's do 20 of these. Five more, five, four, one, three, two, last one. Here, press it, look, and look, here's Mam. Which one do you want, yellow? Here, stop. Okay, now, we're toddlers. Okay, now, same thing. So we're all connected, the same thing. You're going to hook low, same arm, straight up. What are you doing? Okay, stop. Pause. This is real life, folks. This is real life, and we love it. Is that better, Willa? Perfect. All right, we're all happy? All happy. Everyone in the comments, we're so happy. We're happy. Okay, so same arm. We're powering, hammering, I should say. That same arm, elbow locked in. I always put my hand right here just to kind of make sure it's not moving too much. If it's too much resistance, just scoot back. These are always tough for me. We're still going to try 20. Keep scooting back. I've lost count. Let's get six more. Five. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, now I lied a little bit. If you have dumbbells, really light dumbbells, use those dumbbells. And if you don't, grab something around the house, even like a can of soup will do, okay? We're doing 30-second jogging punches. So working that shoulder. Working the legs, getting the heart rate up a little bit, so the faster pace, the better. Just tapping our body front to back. And if you're someone that doesn't like to jump, some of my mamas out there, just rotate the hip. Keep punching. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Drop it down, shake it out, grab water if you need to, hit the other side. We're not going to delay. We're on toddler time. There's no telling. No telling. Ready? Go. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten more strong. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, grab this for the kickbacks. Hit it. Four, five, six, okay, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now you show everyone what you're singing. 13, 15, five more. Okay, Preston wants to be the star of the show. Alexa, pause music. Why don't you show everyone? I know you're singing your favorite song. She's got her karaoke, Frozen karaoke up in here.
This is my favorite song.
I know, why don't you sing it for everyone?
Mom, this is my
LA Trolls soundtrack. Keep going, guys. Don't mind us over here. Don't mind us. Five more. Alexa, play song.
Coming from. where the cries are going to be coming from. Soccer rocker. Four more. Four, three, two, one. All right, grab the dumbbell. Check the time. Hit it. Mommy wants the music. Okay. Mommy would prefer a different song, actually. There you go. Come on, you guys. Keep going, nice and strong. Crank them out. You want burning. Burning is sculpting. Keep it up, keep it up. Five, four, three, two, one. One more round, you guys, and then you're done. Good. We don't have time to waste. That's a good thing, too. We're doing single arm movements. There's no excuse for having resting arm because you've already given that other arm plenty of resting time. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep that core tight. Nine, ten more.
Good job, you guys. Almost there. Overhead.
for me. 8. I really
9. Hope we can do it.
10.
Because they're all depending on me.
11. 12. Just a little bit of help. 16. 4 more. 3. 2.
I mean,
how? Alright. Alright. You want to grab your dumbbell and punch with me?
No.
Alright. Let's go. Who wants to bet me that 2 minutes after I click the end button on this, she'll fall asleep?
Make it a great week. Stay positive. Be happy.